feel me?
Hope y'all mess with the video, you feel me?
It's getting... Oh, I need to have the thing turned up. Let me turn that thing up. I'm geeking.
Tripping out here.
So I had to turn up the pancake maker, so, I mean the waffle maker, so how we normally do it over here, we do it with the waffle maker. I ain't gonna lie, it hit 10 times better, and you got more control of making your cinnamon rolls more than putting them in the oven. Putting them in the oven, it's still straight, but whenever you do it with the waffle maker, it just seems like it just tastes better, it's softer. You ain't got no crusty bottom. Top and bottom is equally, you know, like an egg, equally yolk, but it's equally baked slash fried. I'm not sure. I think you're baking it. You're not frying it, so use this. This big value is straight, but I don't know why I got this one. Next time I know which one to get. Because it's great value and I cut it, it be smell like popcorn. Like, yo, we got the sausages over there. Getting it in. Yeah, so I'ma just turn it off for right now. Cause what I'm gonna do, turn it off for right now, and then once I'm done with the cinnamon rolls, I'm gonna put them up a little bit so they can get a little bit hot, you know. How I like mine's hot. I like my whole meal warm. If it's not warm, it gotta be hot. I want a bite on that. You feel me? Yeah. Normally, in the morning, my beautiful girlfriend, what she do, she cook food at night, and I normally, whip it up in the morning. You feel me? That's all that we like doing. You know, we don't take control of the meal, you know, we just make it with love and then just come out with a good meal, you feel me? So right now I'm grabbing some good old plates so we can eat off of this one. She normally getting two, so she don't need no big plate. You know, these plates that I got, if y'all watch when I went, go grab some right there. I'm gonna go grab some bowls and stuff. Me and my girl went shopping. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Them things coming out nice and soft. Yo. Bet you want yours now?
Yeah.
Alright, bet. So look, I'm about to fix hers. Just give me one second. Let me go get my baby husk up. Alright, y'all. Whenever I make food, you feel me? I make with love, you feel me? Love is the best thing to ever do when you're making food. You know what I'm saying? You're getting it, right? Press that on there. Like a heat press. Let's go on this up. Not gonna lie to y'all, I like making content at the house because I feel like I could actually take my time and make some good content for y'all. Like, as y'all can see, I know y'all loving this vlog because I'm loving myself, you know. Put that out. If you got cinnamon rolls, don't let it sit in more than 15. Like, you should be, if you put it on 30, you should be getting it out around 18 or 15, around 17. You know, you want to make sure it look like this. Let me get them right, get them around the camera. Oh yeah, let me get y'all right. See that, you want it like that. See how that thing shake? Like a salt shaker. And this is her plate, y'all. I'm about to get her right, get my baby right. Feel me, you know, you want to get it like that. Ain't gonna know. You feel me? Oh, e. Side. Feel me, y'all? I get my baby right around here. Let's get it. She get me right, I get her right.
Thank you.
stuff almost done. I pull me up some milk.
Pull me up. Pull me up.
I don't even know. This is the thing about having this black cup. You don't even know how much you're doing. And there's a big cup at that. Terrible. I'll be back when I'm done.
Speak and span. Fruit life.
Clean this up. Mostly, I'm still in the process of cleaning up the contour. The contour has been coming together so good. Not going to lie. What I'm going to be doing, putting this up in the closets. I was deciding on putting it like where the GDM thing at, but if I do like going live, I can have the background and that'll be way much better than just me. You know, so the brand is more than me and not just me. I don't want it just to be me. But I want it to be like a community, like members, you know, and stuff like that. So I want y'all to call me to finish up cleaning. Cause this last simple part, cause the next thing I'll be getting is my L-shaped desk. Can't wait to get that. I'm not in a rush of getting it, but I know I need to get it because I'm gonna start doing pop-up shops. And this table right here on side of me is what I do my pop-up shops with, and I need that for pop-up shops. So I'm about to put that up, clean this up, and show y'all what I got from yesterday and set that up on the desk and stuff. So let's get straight to it. This is something that motivates me every day to get up and keep going. You know, my family. And I also got my other family on my calendar I'm going to be showing y'all. So, if you got a big thing like this, the best thing for you to do is grab shoestrings like this. And what you want to do is tie it in a knot on the, So you want to have it like that. And then what you want to do is simply stick a thumbtack through it on the wall. And that's how you know, get big things to sell, be on the wall. So. Mm-hmm.
my thumb tagging the wall, you feel me? Ooh, Lord. Please, Lord, hold on to me. I ain't trying to fall through. Put it up by like, yay high.
Yeah,
falling on things. I'm gonna grab my other one. And then, just make sure that it's in there.
And this how exactly it is. It looks, bro. W. You be doing the tour, bro, I'm telling you.
So now, y'all, what I'm gonna throw in this for this right there.
So I can have more portables for my laptop, the USB plugins, and the mat. I'm about to actually set up the mat right now, so let's get straight to it. For watching the video, I really hope that y'all liked it. I had fun making this video from different angles and different, you know, different things to do on a daily basis. Today was really fun, and it's not even a whole day. Right now it's 2:27. I probably woke up probably like around 10 today because I like sleeping in on Saturdays, because during the week I do a lot of things. So Saturday I like sleeping in. Sunday a little bit, you know, just about to go to a church, you know, about to go check out a church. And I really hope that this church is a nice church that I can go to while I'm still in this area. So make sure y'all subscribe, like, and comment. And whenever y'all subscribe, like, comment, just know the tour for this room is coming soon, because it's pretty much set up. It's just missing a couple of things. But I like it. And I really can't wait to get the L desk, a rug, something for this little content wall I'm gonna be filming content in. The closet is OD for sure. Everything's starting to come along. So thank y'all for watching the video, and more videos coming through. God, you are